I think Europeans need to develop European skills and strategic autonomy. When I say strategic autonomy, I mean autonomy of thought. So we need to train minds, we need to use them, and we need to recognize them. You have to give them a role, then you have to draw the consequences. So this is not necessarily the most coherent decision in this respect.